Hi, I'm Lily Wu of Madi Loves Kiwi, and I'm going to show you how to edit PDF templates like a pro. Let's get started. First, you'll want to use Command or Control O to open up your file, or you can go up to the File menu and then open it that way. A lot of browsers like to open the file in the browser when you first download it, and so you'll just want to make sure that you manually open it in Adobe Reader. You just click right into the text boxes to change the text. And you can also change the color and the font size, or even the font, by hitting Command or Control E. You'll get the font options here. You can change the color. I'll pick this purple. You can change the font size. You can make it really small. And you can also change the font. Say I want to change the font of this. I really like this font here, Thirsty Soft, but it looks a little funny here in this bar. So I'm going to make it a little smaller. And it's still kind of hanging off a little bit. So you highlight it, you click More, and then you go to the Paragraph tab. And from here, you can move it this way. It's a little too high now, and so you can use this spacing to change it. So you can make it go up or down using the arrow keys or the number here, and that looks pretty good to me, so I'm going to leave that. You'll click left click or double on a PC or double click on a Mac to add your photo, and I'm going to add this test photo that I've got. Okay. And you can go in, you can just, you know, change the text. Maybe I want to change this color so that it looks a little different from what I have there. And you can tell that these are my answers. These are just test answers that I had put in, right? You can type in the age here. Let's say 7, maybe. You can change any of the text here. And then once you are happy with everything, then you would just use Control P or Command P to print. Or if you are going to be printing off-site, say you need to send it to Staples, or you need to email it to yourself to print at work or things like that, then you will want to convert it to JPEG, which is super easy to do. You'll want to follow my other tutorial, which I'll link below. And that will allow you to convert it to JPEG, and then you can print it anywhere you like. I hope this is helpful. Please subscribe for more tutorials, and let me know if you have any requests for videos that you'd like to see. Thanks, bye.